He may have dressed like Santa, but police say he was not at all jolly. Brian Delrome was accused of stabbing someone on Christmas Eve while he was dressed as Santa. He was arrested for warrants out of Denver. Lakewood police learned about his arrest and they want to talk to him now that he's in custody for that stabbing that happened on this bus. The man stabbed recovered from his injuries.